So when the balloon
biết đấy, nó còn có một cái cậu người người dân tộc
Thám, họ Thám,
anh có nhớ
không? Do you have some picture when you are young? No. Huh? No. No.
Rất thật thà. Thế rồi mấy thằng nó hay đánh bóng chuyền.
Nghinh
Nghinh Nghinh rồi cái thằng thằng gì làm về 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 thực phẩm đấy, quản quản lý.
Thì nhớ được mỗi cái ông Phan trợ lý chính trị của cục nó ra làm việc. Thế là ông Bảo Vinh nó cơ.
We had to please General John Paxton so that we can receive more funds because of the
envelope.
Sometimes he came on with the big delegation and he managed to go to different places in the northern part of Vietnam. Which shows very young.
No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I have no
job. Still have
so,
difficulty. And we asked for coordinate. Yeah. And they said that they said that we will provide the American side will provide the coordinate. They want to go by helicopter. And for example, they start at 8 or 8:30 or 9, very close to the departure time. Would they provide us the coordinate to stop or not to move forward?
Yeah, it became for some Americans a business to they say we're going to Laos, we're going to Thailand, and we're going to sneak into Vietnam and find the POW camp, and they take the money from the family, hundreds of thousands of dollars, and then they go and they go to Bangkok and they eat light. And then after a while they come back and they say, oh, we don't find anything, but we talked to one guy and he has some information, but we have to make another trust and even when they made the memorial part of the
you mean the wall? The wall?
These guys here, they come in and they dress in with an American Army uniform and they're history. They can guide people but they can
I still remember how to help you to destroy Buck by hot water, by boiling water. You suffer a lot.
Yeah, we have a
they suck your blood.
Okay.
They suck your
blood.
And we had to
boil the beds.
It is all down those guys.
I remember that. That was awful.
Yes, sir. Still remember me?
You remember the bed bug.
In Vietnam, you call it this?
Yeah.
This is a good way for me to be done. Then we can.
I retired in Germany since August 2007.
How can I study
English? Vietnam Veterans Association since August
2009. Did I talk to you on the telephone in 2013?
No.
The last day I was here in 2013.
Ah, yeah, I remember. I remember, yes.
You were gone.
Yeah, yeah.
And, but you could talk
yes, a little bit on the telephone.
Right. Again, because I know your name, but I don't know your face.
Yeah.
The face in the
name. After retiring from the military criminal investigation, I was in Vietnam Veterans Association since 2007 until August 2017. Just retired second time. Three months ago.
I retired in April, so only about 5-6 months ago I retired from the National Park Service. I worked for the National Park Service. So I'm the same here. I was a museum curator.
In 2001, I had an opportunity to attend a meeting in Guam about 10 days. In 2015, I accompanied from Vietnam President to visit the USA. 3 days in Washington, D.C. and
17
days. Well, the people, organization I work for, they are in charge of the touring.
Yeah.
Maintaining the park.
The President, Vietnam President, had a meeting with veterans. 2 hours.
No, no. It is another meeting. Very close to the
U.S. Veteran Association.
Very close to Long Yen Bridge.
Also, yes. 2 hours.
I've seen.
So many American veterans came to
I don't have too much involvement with our veterans association.
No, I was there from I think
because
for one year.
Mostly it was
one year before he signed the Paris Agreement.
Attitude.
And in the war and restoring peace in Vietnam.
The thinking is
and,
not so
I
good.
I went to.
But the.
To,
where I work on the Indian reservation.
For that
agreement. And they have a veterans group. So they invite me to join Indian veterans.
To San Diego.
That's who.
Or Paris.
And they have a powwow or gathering.
And
they
stay there for
about
3 years.
So I come with
that.
When I was in Vietnam Veteran Association, we had international relations with 60 people.
But my friend Mr.
Stay
in Hanoi.
In the United States. Every month,
so, right.
Every
yeah.
year,
yeah.
Several times.
He and I study English in
Vietnam. Yes, I visit Vietnam.
Yes, I
will go to
Vietnam.
Are you going to go?
He said he have a long time with you and he
somewhere
to talk with you. I must go there.
On December 17th.
Oh, I thought you were going to leave.
Mr. Steve and I went to live together.
You
On the 28th.
Yes.
On January 28th, 1973.
Okay. John again.
Before your father.
John, thank you.
Yes. Mr. Wynn, the first return was.
Just as he is inside.
Which prisons did you work for? Okay, inside, but what else?
Which
prisons
did you
work for? Yeah, and then,
Just as you coming here.
John
become interpreter for the parish of John.
Yes. If you know
the name Vin Phu in the air.
Okay. I don't know where
and
it is.
We took some American BW as we use some BW as instructors to teach us American.
Right.
Particularly slangs. Idiomatic expression.
Where?
That is about, it is a district of Hanoi now. It is 35 kilometers from Hanoi, from Hua Long.
He lives in Chicago. I don't have his telephone.
You set up a class here at this district? Fred.
Okay.
I have to check. It's a lot.
Every morning, I don't know how to contact
him. NGO when I retired from the military, 2009.
His diabetes, you know, too much sugar, diabetes. So because of he's a religious man, and he would not take the medicine. So what we do with became the professor. No, that's not Michael Branch.
Your father.
How old was he when he was there?
At the time,
Tangchung district,
Hanjun.
I have a student, you have to pay some big money to live, so I tell them to come and stay with me, because they both go to school in the town where I live. They go to university in Iowa. So, I was married a long time, in a divorce. We stay friends. My wife here has a birthday. She had to move away. But I have my cats. They're my good company.
What did you do?
I worked at a museum, and I worked for the American government, National Park Service. So they have Yosemite, Grand Canyon, big national park. But I worked at a small park. And I worked with American Indians. I had a good career. When they contacted me about doing the work here with the museum and giving something, I was happy to do it. So, museum work and writing some book about Indian people. I also wrote a book about a helicopter in Vietnam, the Army helicopter, because I had much experience.
I have two here. The first son, he was born with his grand 73. And second, a girl. And one, she was born in 1915.
It is more of that concept.
Now they are members of the family. The first Sunday of me.
Well, my oldest son, he got married just in October before I came. We had the big wedding for him. And his wife works in a hospital. So when he finished school, hopefully he can become a lawyer. Yeah, I retired in April.
This year?
Yeah, just in April.
We have to provide the some magazine.
Right.
Staff sergeant.
Yeah.
Staff sergeant.
And someone
else.
And newspaper, so that they can have some material to read on a daily basis.
And E6. But they, because I
so that they can
protest the war, they say, you cannot stay in the army. And I say, okay. I'm happy to go. I'm very sorry.
Everything I knew about it. 47 years ago.
But you're still in your heart. You still. They try to punish. But you remember the officer in the camp, Colonel Guy, Colonel Guy, Air Force Colonel. He tried to make the charge against him, but the army said no. So we were going to have the trial, and we said, okay, we can talk about the war, and they said no. I just don't know what we're going to be doing, so are they here? I just don't know what we're going to do later. So if we pick a time,
people remember. So
maybe
even if it's, even when it's
Yeah, but maybe after dinner time, because I think we will probably. The other woman was coming, Claudia, but she come at 10:30.
Two officers
to Neubach. No,
tomorrow.
Already.
Oh, yeah.
So, but we have not talked to her yet. I don't know if Jane and Diane have talked to her. But we assume she's here and she's staying with us. Got to with us. So I think we'll probably
different.
So I mean, they could come to the hotel, but we should make a time. Maybe say 8:00. That way, I know even if we go to dinner and do something, I know at 8:00 I have to come back in.
Okay. So thank you. I will tell the journalist.
Okay.
Because I saw some stories on you and what the window.
They just don't realize the extent.
They
Maybe they're tortured, but then they have to come to the hospital because they beat them or something. And so the ladies got to know what they were doing, so they would make photographs, interview them, and then when they went home, they could tell what was happening because the American money paid for that bad trip. So mostly they learn to speak Vietnamese, and because they work with all the people in the hospital, all Vietnamese, so they live in town, and I got to know them when I came home and tried to help with the anti-war movement still, because after I came home the war is not finished, still 2 more years, and we tried to tell the American Congress, don't give the money, don't vote the money to support the Saigon regime. So that's what we worked on for 2 years, trying to make sure the war is stopped for sure, and the peace agreements they honor it, the peace agreements. That's where I met those ladies.
December 11th.
We go back. So we come back on December 6th. We come back to Hanoi, and we stay at the same hotel. I can rent the hotel.
Hotel, Living Hotel, right? Yeah, Living Hotel.
Golden Legend.
Golden Legend. Okay. Hello. Yeah.
10.
And they want me all the time.
They
want
me all the time.
And if you
miss,
I will send you the footage.
I would love to.
Yes.
Hey.
Really?
Just one.
1949.
Oh. Yeah, here. But we are in the same.
Return here to visit the old camp.
That's right.
In China.
We are not good actors. We have to be trained.
This is our group.
Yeah. Yeah. So,
Mr. Jet in front.
Yes. And then this here is Fred, Albert, and this me. But of course, this is not correct.
You! This is good.
This is February 12th, and there's my father and I'm there.
This is March 15th.
March 15th.
Yes.
The first group. The first group.
Yeah, you can't see him.
Why is Yang? Where's Yang?
I can't see Yang either, but
remember Ridgeway? Michael Whitehead.
He stayed in the army. Many statements, and even sometimes we would get the letter, and they would ask, "Do you want to sign this letter?" Then we said, "Okay, yeah." But then when he comes back, he doesn't do anything. So, but his doesn't tell the story of how he was captured.
But we know, and how was he captured?
They took the helicopter, they went from their base, they went up to another base because another enemy bring back the pornographic movie. So they went to watch it. And they're all drinking. Then they fly the helicopter back and crash in the mountain.
I take that.
Everyone was killed except for Christian.
But he does. In this one, there's I'm trying to explain to him about the numbers on the back. It's the birthday. Backwards. There's one picture where I'm writing the letter, but it's very quick. That's John Young. That's John Young.
I don't know because I never got anything from
the U.S. Khoảng cách cho anh ấy, đừng có đứng xa đứng gần quá.
The buffalo beef can fish.
Okay.
this I remember we went to Bachmai Hospital to have a tooth taken out. But then afterwards, the dental clinic is. When I came back, I went to sleep. And when I woke up, they asked me, how long was I sleeping? And they said, you sleep 2 days. They gave medicine when they took the tooth out.
Well, they made
has a proverb?
Yeah.
The first eye, the second tooth.
What's his name?
Yeah.
What, excuse me, can I ask you your name?
Huh?
Your name?
Bob Chen.
What, is this the first time you're coming back?
No, I came in 2013. That was the first time.
Is it weird?
Uh-uh. No.
Well, it's not. That's very interesting. Do you come back? Does it make you feel calm to come back here? And does it make you go to